and she's attacking the arm too. She's got that left arm into an arm bar position. This is a bad spot. There's a modified Kimura on that side.
Oh, Killer Bee!
Sweet.
Would love to be inside the top five. Bee Nguyen coming off that career high victory over Ritu Folgup last time. Driving takedown attempt early here from Bee.
Killer Bee staying true to her word, says she wants to mix in those takedowns. And she does it right off the bat. Jinlin nicely gets back up to her feet.
Cuts!
Now she's threatened a possible submission here with that choke. Puts
Bee okay.
back onto her back. She's gonna try to separate those hands, create a little bit of movement. Jinlin's squeezing.
Bad position for Bee Nguyen early on in this contest.
Killer Bee's out. It's not really a choke. It's more of just a face crank. Good job by Bee. To stop that submission. She's up onto a half guard. She gets back up to her.
Elbow there from Jinlin. Nicely done. Bee Nguyen so tough and gritty and nuggety. Hawking knee to the outside thigh from Jinlin. Hooks the leg. Nicely done from Killer Bee. Top position now. Oh, I'm a Plata.
That's from a go-go Plata there, right? She's going for that choke. Now she's attacking the arm.
Elbow fist from Jinlin Olsen.
Give up.
No.
There's your omoplata. Attacking that arm, trying to torque it. She might be able to foot sit fully. She's got to get her left leg out. Killer Bee's holding on to it right now. You can see right there's the go-go Plata. See how she's trying to get her shin, her right leg right underneath the chin of Killer Bee? That's a go-go Plata right there, almost. Killer Bee's got her head turned to the side. She's avoiding it. Let's see if she can step across.
Go-go Plata attempt here from Jinlin Olsen inside the opening 2 minutes of this match.
Catch!
And she's attacking the arm, too. She's got that left arm into an arm bar position. This is a bad spot. There's a modified Kimura on that side.
Oh, Killer Bee!
Sweet!
Killer Bee,
back up!
Crossing elbow from Olsen. What an escape from Killer Bee Nguyen. Tremendous opening to this match.
And swings the knee in. Getting innovative with her submission techniques, Michael.
My word, Olsen had her tied up like a ball of twine, and somehow the Bee escaped. Try for a takedown. Short knees, and again from Jinlin. I told you this could be the show stealer tonight. So far, it is shaping as such.
Killer Bee's attacking with the takedown. She said she wanted to add in the wrestling. She's doing just that. But what she's doing is when she hits the takedown, Jinlin is scrambling beautifully, and she's turning all these scrambles into submission attempts.
Knee guard put on there by Jinlin. Hooks the leg to Killer Bee. Can she take her down? Yes, she can. Don't forget, folks, our main event coming up later tonight. It's going to be a Muay Thai Mega Match. Taewon Chai versus Sinichai. Bee, side control.
That was better. That was better on Bee to stop the movement of Jinlin to end up in side control right now.
About to cut the hip in. Great position here for Killer Bee. Where does Jinlin go, Dragon?
She's trying to catch that leg. You can see right there, she grabbed that leg with her two legs, and then Bee was able to negate that, step right over into mount. Big bridge coming from Jinlin. Wonder if Bee's gonna let her go and take her back.
Killer Bee Nguyen trying to do damage from the full mount. Drives her back against the fence.
This is a good position for Bee. She's dropping a lot of ground and pound right now. Jinlin's very active off her back. Whenever she's in a bad position, she's scrambling really well. Killer Bee's gonna try to hold on to this position as we're in the last minute of this highly contested first round.
This is just an entertaining spectacle. Killer Bee right in the back of Jinlin Olsen.
30 seconds left.
The USA and Vietnam against the Philippines.
This is important right here, Michael. Let's see if Jinlin can end up in top. Killer Bee might slip off the side here.
Elbow top of the head there from Killer Bee, bottom position. The familiar Team Lakai red trunks on Olsen. Yanks the arm out.
10 seconds.
Strike from Olsen, side control. Good
position for the Filipina.
That's important right there, Michael. Good way for Jenna Lynn to end the round right there in side control.
Head stealing opening round from both ladies. And Olsen lets the hands fly. You can sense confidence oozing out of every pore of BNUN. It's like she's a different person, a different woman after the big win over previously undefeated Ritu Folgut last time.
I mean, you got to remember that BNUN has been in there against everybody. Yeah. Jihin, Razwan, Ritu, Stamp, Fairtex. You know, she's got a lot of experience inside the circle. And this is Jenlin's only her second match inside the circle. And she is coming down to atom weight. This is a new division for her, too.
I can't believe what shape B looks in compared to, you know, her last couple of contests. Just the physical change is amazing. Uppercut. Tries to put the chin through the top of the head.
Jenlin's really dangerous when she's able to go first, when she gets to control the combination and the exchange, when she's on that forward pressure. When she's on the back foot, she's a little bit uncomfortable. You can see the pressure that B's applying to her right now, and she's not as smooth a strikey as she is when she gets to go forward.
Nice count the left hand there from B. Shakes the head, says you've got to do better than that, sister, to hit with the kick. Jab from Jenlin, not committing though. Extends that jab. Way out of range. B comes forward beautifully done, plows down the center corridor with that left cross out of southpaw stance. Oh, nicely done from Jenlin, corner with the right hand, and gets on top of her now. Beautiful timing.
Yeah, that was a nice right hand landed by Jenlin.
It wasn't a heavy, powerful punch, but it was accurate and it was fast, and the timing was superb.
I think she's caught on to B's movement. She said to me earlier this week that B only moves forward and back, so she's trying to time a lot of these shots on the entry, and we could see that in the first part of that round right there, at least the 6 and 7 minute mark where she was coming in, she was landing shots and then back out. Jenlin was able to catch her with that right hand right as she was about to initiate that punch.
Close guard here from B. Past the halfway point of this match.
Watch for the back of the head. Watch for the back of the head, yeah?
Strikes to the back of the head, anywhere behind the ears. Look, it's a body shot there from Jenlin. And again, into the ribs.
It's legal. It's legal.
Under 2 minutes remains now.
Hey, I want you to look and switch your hips.
Back and forth contest. Both ladies have had their moments. Close guard here, Dragon.
Yeah, Jenlin's just burying her head into the chest of B, trying to separate now, and now dropping a little bit of the elbow. I'd like to see her get active with the ground and pound. B's got a good idea by putting her feet on the hips to create a little bit of space because Jenlin is just driving into her. Jenlin's okay to sit here. She's not trying to actively pass guard. She's not trying to push down on the legs. I think she's just using this moment to kind of get a little bit of a breath and drop those elbows in.
Yeah, you can hear Mark Sanchel in the corner of Jenlin saying elbow, elbow, body, and she is listening to everything he says. Coaching her through. Again, he called for body shots.
Let's go, improve your position.
What does B do here, Dragon?
You know, she's okay to kind of play this game right now. She's not putting her feet on the hips and pushing away. That's what I'd like to see. You can see her attempting an arm bar right now. She slid over onto the side. She's trying to throw that head, that leg over the head.
Let's go, look!
She's trying to play an active closed guard, so she's looking for the submission, but it's going to be really difficult the way that Jenlin is burying her head underneath the chin of B, which is very uncomfortable to begin with, but it also limits the options that B has.
To the side of the head here from the BUN. Dropping elbow.
Jenlin's timing those elbows well. As soon as she gets a little bit of space, she comes in with one of those short elbows.
10 seconds.
Grinding out the final seconds of the second round here. Going into the deep water of the third. In what has been a special contest. Back-to-back wins. Take down, gets it. Nice start from Killer B. Oh, now got a side control.
That was nice head movement. She slipped it too. Caught the forward momentum of Jenna Lynn. Got on top with the takedown. That was nice.
She has no clue what to do when she's in side
control, so I want you to pass that.
Stick it out to
Killer B. Right knee down.
Again, this is a tremendous change of confidence. You feel about Killer B tonight.
Position.
Toe heel slide. Now slide.
Training is Mitch said in Las Vegas. Extreme couture.
You can use your left hand to assist a little bit.
What will Jenlin look to do from here, Dragon?
She's trying to hold that half guard in a lockdown position because B is trying to advance into at least a three-quarter mount. That's when she can get her knee passed. That's what she just did right there. So now Jenna Lynn only has the calf control, but she's able to maintain that. B's trying to pass. It's important that Jenna Lynn tries to get an underhook on that right side so she can get onto her hip like she is now. B's in three-quarter mount, but Jenna Lynn might be able to work her way back up. She does.
Nice round kick, just tucks it under the right arm as they stand back up, drift to center circle. Final round here. Let's have the reach, gentlemen. As most of B's opponents do over her. Tiny in stature, B-Nguyen, big in heart and intestinal fortitude.
Yeah, that heart's on display every single time she competes. And I think it's worth a mention that she actually came to this match without a corner, Michael. She actually has the corner from Sanford MMA yelling instruction at her right now. She's got to do more work. She's got to put combinations together right now. She's still got 3 minutes in this match to really put something together.
Good evasion of the looping punches.
Action!
Referee wants to see a little more action. Uppercut. Tried to catch her coming in there, did Olsen. The overhand right to a left hook. Can someone go kleptomaniac in the final 2 minutes and try to steal this show? It is still anyone for the taking. Again, it isn't round by round, it's an overall match. So it's an overall 15 minutes, but can they steal the final two? Jab two. Yes. Overhand right. So get the main event coming up shortly. Talon Chai.
It's not a fence.
Drives her back against the fence. Killer B has been successful with her takedown, Dragon.
Yeah, she needs this takedown right here. It's extremely important. She's able to finish this, but Jenlin's doing a good job of defending so far. Got that clinch. She's going back for a Muay Thai roots with the clinch.
We gotta get some control time here.
See what Jenna Lynn can put together if she can time another one of those right hands.
Jack punches down the center there from Jenna Lynn Olsen. And B put the foot down. Jenna Lynn takes a breath. Resets. Hooks off the lead hand. Misses. Up the connector here. Slowed right down. With 1 minute to go, Dragon.
1 minute. Going at it in first round. I'm not surprised they're a little bit slow. Right now, with a beautiful entry on that last double. Let's see if Killer B can finish. Oh, good hips demonstrated by Jenlin. As Killer B works to take the back. Jenlin's got to utilize that whizzer on that left-hand side to keep it chest to chest.
Watch the cartwheel there from B Nguyen. Now backed up against the fence. High knee from B. Knee to the midsection from Jenlin, right in front of his corner. Takedown from B was a ripper. Looks to go to mount.
Oh, that was huge, Michael. The way she stepped across, caught the hip toss. Ends up in mount now, dropping the ground and down.
Now the aggressive meter from Killer B. New Olympic hammer fist strikes.
Killer B continues to keep us on the edge of our seats. Joey does the best work in the last minute of the match, anyway.
Killer B. Nguyen bringing it home strongly. The little lady from Vietnam out of the USA pops her fist in the air. Has she done it again?
By unanimous decision from the blue corner.